Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private room, so stop covering.
You know your way out.
You won't stop with Brian Harris, Captain. You know that.
Markers responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
Signal.
When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No, no.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No, he'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia as much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
Decommissioner next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in range of the
relay. I miss you, Nikki.
Isaac?
Nicole?
Isaac?
Thank you, Nikki. Hello, Nikki. Great.
Remember clearly is that engine inspection. I went into the chamber, and instead of the primary engine, there was a heart. A heart the size of the room, just pumping and pumping. And Henderson said something, and when I looked back, it was the machine again. I can still hear that pumping. Close enough. Yeah. Go right inside, maybe, where it's warm and dark? Ooh, yeah. That makes sense.
Log retrieved. waste more time to record this. Satisfied?
No, I'm not satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Brand Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain, Harris is suffering from a dementia that we don't fully understand. He was making progress until Dr. Mercer took his case over my objections.
I've read that. And frankly, this vendetta against Dr. Mercer just sounds like more of your bigotry.
My what?
Do you deny that you've counseled members of our church and turned them against Unitology?
I'm telling you that Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private lab, so stop covering for him.
More accusations, still no proof. You know your way out.
He won't stop with Brian Harris, Captain. You know that.
Tracking related rig activity.
In loop.
Thank you.
Hazard detected.
Clear.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Technician has been notified.
Communications log. First comms operator failing reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus, he took the whole comms array offline. It's over.